my beautiful gems. Welcome to or back to my channel. My name is Uvui Sanani Betse, also known as Uvui. So in today's video, we are doing day 11 of our 75 soft challenge, okay? And guys, nakitabile. So today I will be reading from Ecclesiastes 3 verse 9 to 14, but I'll only be sharing with you guys 14 and 15. The scripture is captioned "The God-given task." Okay, so it reads as follows: I know that whatever God does, it shall be forever. Nothing can be added to it and nothing taken from it. God does it that men should fear before him. That which is has already been, and what is to be has already been. And God requires an account of what is past. So guys, this is what I have to say about this word today, okay? Basically, the whole scripture as a whole talks about everything that you do, okay? Whether it is the job that you're currently doing right now, or maybe you're working on something, whatever it is that you do, God has assigned it to you. God was the one who gave it to you. God knew that today is the 24th of June. Gomhla ka 24 ka June, Uvui Sanani would be sharing this scripture. Like, whatever it is that you are doing, God gave it to you. God knew, because it is part of your journey. Remember that when we come to earth, everyone has their own journey. We're just living amongst each other, but each and everyone has their own lane. It even says in verse 11, he has made everything beautiful in its time. Also, he puts eternity in their hearts, except that no one can find out the work that God does from the beginning to the end. Like, we don't know what God does. We can't find out what God is doing inside of us. Like, not that we can't, because we do have an idea of what God wants for us, but we cannot find out how tomorrow is gonna go, how the next minute is gonna go. That would mean that we don't need God. If we knew everything, it would mean that we do not need our maker. But unfortunately, well, fortunately, we need our maker. So whatever it is that you're doing today, try not to hate on it if it's something that you don't like. Try not to hate on it, except, like, just appreciate it, because God put you there for a reason. And the mere fact that you are there, it means that there is something going on. God is working in your life. God is constantly with you, and God is constantly doing what's right for you. So guys, the message I have, basically, like, just to sum it up, is that everything that you are doing, you were blessed with by God. It is not because God hates you if you're doing something that you don't like. It's because God is trying to bring out the best in you. And without testing you, without testing your faith, you will need him. But God is trying to bring you closer to him. So okay guys, that's all I have for today. Let us go jog, all right? Let's go jog, guys. Masiyo bangabandu aba fit. Let's go be a fitness bunnies, all right?
Baby, babe, I love you. You're my everyday.
Talented on the beat.
so famished. I am hungry. So right now, I'm gonna make myself some food. Probably a egg and tomato sandwich, because that's what I'm really craving. I've been thinking about that since morning. Or just a chicken burger. I don't know. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Also check out the last 10 days just to see how I've progressed, right? But anyway, guys, I love you all. Bye.